must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind the death,
easy.
The selfish, the sinner, they will all work. Chosen. If you are hearing these words, then the collapse has arrived. The next chapter in your lives begins now.
Bam!
You have been selected for a very special cause. A very important cause.
No one else is ready for what's coming.
For you are the creators of the new Eden. You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are coming.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
For you are the creators of the initiated. You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are coming. The desperate, the selfish sinners. They will all want what is ours. And they will try to take it from us.
Pressure door sealed.
Remember, our people and our resources are precious. You must defend the seed of humanity with your life.
Freedom!
The gift of you must stay sealed. My children, the enemy.
You killed Jacob! Now you're gonna die! Holy crap! God damn!
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
Thank you.
The longer you hide, girlie, the worse you're gonna pay once I find you.
Thank you. Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Peggy.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
My children, a seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. But mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.
I had to help round up the wolves. You know, to be made into judges. They were so scared.